And welcome back to part 6 of the Let's Play on Fable the Lost Chapters.
You won't be disappointed here.
Well, last time we won our first Fight Club battle, or Fight Club fight, and we got a girl assistance? Laughing her ass off because we were just giggling. And the next one we're gonna do now is go back to the guild and get ourselves some skills. Or should I maybe do the quest first? No! Right, we're gonna go fishing. That's what we are gonna do. I know there is a fish spot right over here. And, well, let's see what we get. And then we're gonna go back into the guild again, because they have... They do have a fishing spot right there. Hey, on you too, bitch. They do have a fishing spot right there too. So, let's see what happens. Fishy fishy. Wait until you hear the line getting pulled, then press left to reel it in. To reel in the fish and make the catch, keep pressing. When the fish reaches the left side of the bar, you caught it. Be careful when you reel in when it's pulling, or the line will snap. The bar turn to green to red and strain. Okay. Oh jeez! The line snapped. I thought I could do it more, but nope. But hey, I know what to do now. Come on, fishy fishy. Yeah! We got it! Ooh, Ages of Skill potion. What's that? Oh yeah, I think that's the potion. Yeah, increase your skill use. Boom, 1,000 skill. Damn. Okay, let's go back into the guild.
Okay.
Man, I think fairies have burrowed their way into my gums.
All right.
Great to see you.
Chicken chaser. Now, let's see what there is in the water by the demon door. This is fun, isn't it? Oh, I freaking love this game. You notice me smiling all the time. I just love this game.
Looks all right.
And that's why I'm making the playthrough of it. Because I want to share my experience with you guys. Okay, let's see what we get from here. Isn't there another one in the woods over there? I think so. Okay, let's see what we get here. Ah, jeez. Almost had it. All right, let's go again. Yeah, got it. Ha ha. Oh, another blue mushroom. Awesome. We need those. We do need those. Okay, let's see if there was a another fishing spot here in the woods. I think there was. Well, but we have to go there to be sure, so let's see. And indeed there was. Of course there was. Oh yeah. Haha. Ooh, a silver key. Awesome. I thought I saw something right there. Wasn't there a dig spot around here somewhere too? Nope. If I don't remember incorrectly, there should be something right here, right? I don't know how the dig spots, what the dig spots look like. Just can't remember it right now. Hey, what's this guy
Hey,
doing?
hi. Look, could you do me a massive favor?
Depends on what it
My name's
is.
Cyril. Me and some friends had a little party here the other night, and I met this drop-dead gorgeous girl from Oakvale. Oh, Myra.
All right.
I mean, she was a stunner. At least I think she was. But I also thought the trees around us were running around on little chocolate legs, if you see what I mean.
Okay. This is getting weirder and weirder.
Anyway, I really want to see her again. Well, probably. I mean, maybe it was just the mushrooms and she's actually just an ugly stick victim. Even if she isn't, what if she doesn't like me? I'm going to take my chances all the same. Please, take this letter to her in Oakvale.
In Oakvale. Oh,
I
okay.
must know how she feels. The suspense is killing me. Oh, one more thing. Don't try to pass the letter off as your own. I've spent weeks perfecting its sublime poetry.
Yeah, right, man. Sure. Wait, what was that? Oh, just a flower. All right. Well, we got what we came for, and we got another quest. So, let's keep going. Meow.
Chicken, he looks like a nice man.
Chicken chaser.
Chicken chaser. Wait.
All right.
I wonder. I just had a hunch that I could, what's this? Okay. That there was something here in the guild that I could dig up. But I don't remember where. Well, never mind. Let's go and do the quest.
Hello there.
Hello there. How you doing? Oh, right. First we're gonna do the skill stuff. Wow, I got a lot of stuff now. Will skill.
Ah,
Okay, what?
you've chosen skill. You could be an expert archer or a stealthy rogue. You can use your experience from ranged combat to improve your speed. Accuracy. Speed makes you quicker in both ranged and melee combat.
Yeah, I do want some speed, so that's good. Toughness, health. Let's take some more health. And wait, no. Oh, no. Undo. No. Yes, perfect. Do I have something else? Nope. Let's go and do the quest.
Can I help you?
No, you can't.
Known as...
Sorry about that.
So you're going to be doing some work down at Orchard Farm, are you?
Hello, Whisper.
I knew that was your true calling. I saw Lady Grey set the opposite quest in the guild yesterday. Maybe I should pick it up. I hope you've been practicing. You'll need all the experience you can get to beat me. See you later, farm boy.
Bye-bye, bitch. Well, I beat your ass last time, so,
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Get the frick off.
Easy. Dead. Thought so. Jenna and Isaiah, the farmers, are having a bad time at Orchard Farm, I heard.
What's this? Okay, I can't get in there. Ooh, could this be a dig site? Let's see. Huh, it wasn't. God damn it. Let's see right here then. Nope. But why can I go in here if there is nothing here? That's weird. Okay, wait. There we go. And let's do this. Let's see what's happening over here. Boy.
Oh, I'm nervous about this.
Oh, Jesus. It's closed for repairs. Please search the user. Okay. There's something over here. Let's run around a bit, see what there is. If there is something around here. Nope. Bandits!
Hey there!
Hello! How are you? Hi. Right. Now, let's see here. Oh, Jesus, they're fighting over here. Oh, no, there's a traitor.
I'm gonna spill your gut. This isn't... Dead.
Oh! Oh, I forgot about that. You can do finishers. Hello.
You've come to the right place.
That was freaking awesome. Produce. Others. Oh. Health potion and resurrection potion. Well, no.
Jenna and Isaiah, the farmers...
Here's
a
five,
Orchard Farm,
a five key. Cool.
Nice to see you, sir.
Do you chase chickens?
There's something up here. Is it? Yeah, it's a key. Cool. Thank you. I'm guessing you can go up here later. But we'll just have to see, I guess. Bum, 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 bum. Let's see what this... Is this the farm? No, it's not. Whoops! I killed the wrong guy! Oh my god! Fucking killed the wrong guy! Yeah! And you dead, bitch! I seriously killed the wrong guy back there. I didn't mean to. Oh. And if I don't remember incorrectly, this ball will have something to do with the ending. But I'm not sure. Okay, let's kill these guys too.
He didn't last long.
Hello.
Pleasant day to you, sir. I think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
Well, we'll just have to see. Oh, this is the barber. Yeah, let's do the pudding basin and the standard beard. Thank you.
He didn't learn it's bad up at Orchard Farm. Does it take a lot of training to look that stupid?
Does it take a lot of training to look that stupid?
Stupid if I ever saw.
I'm sorry for my my stupid laugh. That was funny. Oh, and this is why I love this game. It's so fucking funny and random. Oh jeez.
Oh, thank Avo, you're here. I thought no one would answer our guild request. I've arranged some more security to back you up, but there are so many bandits that they'll tear my farm apart. I wish we'd never found those damn stones. They brought us nothing but trouble.
Stones.
My wife Jenna won't let them anywhere near the house, so we've left them in some crates in the barn. They must be worth a fortune. They say Lady Grey wants them. I've already lost 3 farmhands in these raids.
Oh, Jesus, what happened?
There must be them now. I better go inside and look after my wife. She's terrified.
Yeah, you get inside. I'll take care of this. Protect Orchard Farm. Yeah.
It's killing time.
For honor! Right, let's move.
Ah, oh, Jesus.
Death to evil.
You're now renowned enough to use the sneer expression.
The sneer.
You have reached unsung status.
Look out! More bandits!
Death to all!
I'm going to sharp you good.
Death to all!
Stay alert.
God damn it. So, where are they coming from now?
Some more bandits are approaching!
Same spot.
Mate, you...
Death to all! We've got...
Alright, take it easy. Aren't they gonna come from the other side too?
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
So, you've learned some new moves, have you?
Not really.
Well, you're not the only one. I hope you've learned how to flourish, because that's the only way you're going to get close to me. Go on, try to hit me with a flourish.
Oh, the flourish guy, okay.
So you can do it.
Of course I can. I'm better than you. Ow, bitch. Stop it, you bitch.
Damn! You beat me again!
Of course.
I suppose this quest is yours, then.
Thank you.
But you can't stay lucky forever, farm boy. We're bound to meet again. And I'll be ready.
I will always beat you. You're so bad.
I can't tell you how grateful we are. Someone should be round to pick up the boxes soon, so we shouldn't have any more problems. Can't see why there's been so much fuss about those stones. Be glad to see the back of them myself. Must be worth plenty of money to someone, though. I'll make sure to tell everyone about you. We need heroes like you around.
Okay. Thank you, sir.
Check the guild for more quests.
And I see there's a small pond right here. Let's see what we get from here. Feisty one. Got it. Ha ha. Elixir of life. Awesome. Okay, let's see. Is there something else around here? Some hidden stuff? Ooh, there is. Yeah. A stone. Very interesting. Hey, look. Another box. Or chest. Treasure clue. Oh yeah, there's treasures too.
Ah, you have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion. The clues should lead you to it. I understand there are 6 of them in all.
Awesome. Oh, there's another fishing spot right there. Hey look, a bunch of apples. Well, I don't think there's much else around here. Oh, hey, look. Let's fish here too. Oh, Jesus. Ah! God damn it. I'm just gonna do this and then I have to end the video before it gets too long. Again. God damn it! Oh, I suck at this. Come on. One last time. Give me this now. Help me, guys. Give me all your power. Got it. Oh yeah. Ha ha. Another silver key. Nice. I broke two lines for a silver key. All right. Guess that's it. Well, I have to finish here, so thank you for watching, and I see you in the next one. And as always, my name is Kim, and Casual is my game. See ya. Yeah, see ya. Bye. Bye.